Gather round for this delicious tale about the villain of Purim, Haman, a wicked man.
Oh, once there was a wicked, wicked man, and Haman was his name, sir. He would have murdered all the Jews, though they were not to blame, sir. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. And nosh some home and tushin.
And Esther was the lovely queen of King Ahasuerus.
When Haman said he'd kill us all, oh my, how he did scare us. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. And nosh some home and tushin. But Mordechai, her cousin bold, said, what a dreadful chutzpah. If guns were but invented now, this Haman I would shoot, sir. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. And nosh some home and tushin. The guest of honor he shall be, this clever Mr. Smarty. And high above us he shall swing at a little hanging party. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. And nosh some home and tushin. Of all his cruel and unkind ways, this little joke did cure him. And don't forget, we owe him thanks for this jolly feast of Purim. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. And nosh some home and tushin. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. Oh, today will merry, merry be. And nosh some home and tushin.